Earth needs our help. One of the chief contributors to global warming is greenhouse gases. To address this problem, we want to use recycled plastic to reduce carbon dioxide emissions. We went through lots of different types of plastic. Some of them are not as green as we expected. One thing we think is also important is visual identity. The material must balance durability, rigidity, and aesthetics, because no one wants an unattractive laptop, even if it's eco-friendly. When we discussed it with our vendors 5 or 6 years ago, they had no such products. But times have changed. More and more people care about our environment. The demand is there. We chose post-consumer recycled plastic because it is the most balanced option. In 2021, we announced a new green laptop called Aspire Vero. We use 30% of recycled plastic in the chassis and 50% in the keycaps. This is the future of computer manufacturing. If we don't do anything, nothing will change. Acer is a leading brand. We can be the leader in green solutions. The future of our planet depends on it. Hopefully, more people will join us.
Every decision counts.